A Harrison County Sheriff's deputy is lucky to be alive tonight after being hit by a car he'd been pursuing in a multi-county police chase.
It happened early this morning between Harrison and Orange counties. WLKY's Aaron Haynes joins us now live from University Hospital, where two suspects are recovering. Aaron?
Vicki, Deputy Mike Andre managed to fire three shots into that car as it headed straight towards him. It struck the driver and front seat passenger. They're both here at University Hospital. A third passenger is behind bars.
Then you hear the gunshots go off. So I grab my daughter and run upstairs. And then we hear more gunshots. And my husband says, you know, stay up here with the kids, make sure everything's okay.
When you look out the window, you would think it's 4th of July and Christmas all wrapped into one because there were so many lights.
Neighbors on a dead-end road in the small community of Valene say they've never seen or heard anything like it before. The end of a nearly 20-mile police chase erupting in gunfire. It all started just before 2 a.m. in Palmyra, when Harrison County Deputy Mike Andre drove up behind a black Honda Civic near the intersection of US 150 and State Road 135.
The vehicle had taken off sort of at a high rate of speed when it proceeded from the intersection, caught his attention.
Deputy Andre ran the license plate, which didn't match the car. When he tried to pull the car over, state police say the driver sped away.
They continue west on US 150, run out of Harrison into Washington County, and then Washington into Orange County.
Then turning down this dead-end road, the Honda turns back around, heading straight for Deputy Andre. Out of his cruiser, at gunpoint, Andre orders the driver to stop.
They continue directly at him, trying to strike him. The deputy fires three rounds into the vehicle through the windshield, strikes two of the suspects.
Deputy Andre was struck by the Honda and thrown onto the hood of his patrol car. You can see where the Honda made contact with the side of the deputy's cruiser. A conservation officer backing Andre up arrests the driver and two passengers.
The cops had everything under control, and we're so thankful for them.
Now, state police have yet to file any charges in this case, but they do say the driver could face a charge of attempted murder for trying to run down the deputy. There were also materials used to manufacture methamphetamine found inside that vehicle. Live outside University Hospital, I'm Erin Haynes, WLKY News.
Thank you, Erin. State police say 23-year-old Daniel Holloway of Leavenworth, Indiana, was the driver. He was shot twice in the hands. His front seat passenger was shot in the abdomen. The back seat passenger was not hurt.